Dad enters the room.
Dad, look at my...